name is Mariam Covenant owner. I used to be a staff of VLA under Ecobank Bank Nigeria. Now, a lot of us have served this bank for 15 years, 12 years, 13 years, 10 years, 17 years, some extent, 18 to go when it was Oceanic and all. Then you lay them off and you're giving them peanuts. Why so? We're not even paid. I have served for 5 years and you are telling me I'm not entitled to anything? Hardship? What about the times I stayed in the office till 10 p.m. leaving my family, my kids behind? We are the labor. We did the hardship of the job. We suffered for this bank and then you are laying off telling us we're not entitled to anything? We are giving back 2 days ultimatum. If you don't sit with us and have a roundtable discussion, we are shutting down every branches in Abuja for a start. And if there is no compliance, other